Everyone, I'm Ethan, also known as FlipBackXD, and welcome back to the Walking Dead Michonne. We're on episode 2 now. I had to wait 2 more days before I could actually start recording this, which is kind of annoying, because apparently PlayStation and episodic games do not mix well. But here we are, 2 days later, finally I can get around to recording this. I've been waiting patiently, so I finally get to do this. I've got my trusty Ribena here with me in case my throat gets dry. Ribena should really sponsor me for how much I talk about it in streams and videos, but doubt it would happen. So without further ado, let's hop into this.
Listen. You hear it, right? Sounds like a woman's voice.
Hello? Hello, is anyone there? We need
some help. What do we hit?
Hell if I know. I can't see a damn thing.
Berto, hold the wheel steady.
Greg! Who the hell are you people? Randall!
Looks like you caught our thieves. Nice job. You know, every person we find living, they got some dead with them. Who was it for you, I wonder?
Mama? Who are you?
The dino?
Your fucking uselessness stops now. Time to earn your keep. Stop!
Sam.
Oh, God. You fucking shot him.
I didn't mean to.
Do you think that matters?
All right.
Please.
Hey, what's going on here? Where are my subtitles at, though? The fuck's going on here, Telltale? I know I had these on the last time. Before we begin, before I accept his help, because that's what I'm gonna pick. Subtitles, please. Thank you very much. You think this is some kind of joke? Apparently, I don't even know how to press restore. Anyway, give me that help up.
Okay, I screwed up.
Well, she's having none of that.
Randall should be the one laying there.
You're damn right.
Not your brother. I can't undo what I did, but maybe I can help.
Waves.
I owe you. Both of you. Please. Anything.
You want to help?
Okay.
Start by getting us the fuck out of here.
Not gonna be easy, but I'll do what I can.
Hey, is he still breathing?
Jonas!
Is he still breathing? Was he talking about Greg?
What do you mean? Oh, no.
Jonas, listen. I said I'd help them escape. Then we need to disappear too.
Why did he look so surprised? He's like, oh, hell no.
Yeah.
Okay. Let's find Pete and get the hell off this boat.
Ah, my boy Pete. Come on, Sam.
Thanks, Michonne. For stopping me. As much as I wanted to. For what he did. I'm glad I didn't kill Zachary.
Killing Zachary wasn't the answer here. And it wouldn't have made you feel any better.
I know.
Probably gonna be a little bit nicer to Sam this episode, in all fairness. I mean, she's just been through some shit, so I think I owe it to her. There's no way he did not see us.
Company.
Okay.
We'll distract the guard, then we're out of here.
What, you're leaving already? I thought he was gonna come with us.
Hey,
alright then.
Can you give me a hand with something?
Wow, that guy has like no voiceover. He's like, okay. How is this gonna work at all?
I couldn't get anything out of him. Zachary was useless.
These people just aren't talking.
Yeah. Want me to look? This does not seem like a good idea. Oh shit! Oh! No.
Don't worry.
I have to worry. After last time with.
Is Pete okay?
It won't go down like that.
Is he okay? Pete!
It can't.
Pete! Okay, he's fine. I think. How? He's right there, Michonne. Like. Oh, my machete, yes. Grab that shit. Flare gun. When did we pick that up? Did we pick that up before? Or was that just there?
They see me gone. You haven't got a chance of getting.
Yeah, just say it a bit louder, Pete. Oh my god.
You want to tell me how this happened?
Zachary! He was guarding the door.
Right. Samantha put you up to this?
Where oh! About to get fucking assassinated.
Come on. Out with it.
We split up. Shane here.
No idea what happened after that.
Too bad I don't believe a word of what you just said.
Well, sucks to be you.
Norma, forget about the girl. We can figure this out between us.
I'd like that, Pete. But your friend here seems to have other ideas.
You're damn right.
Randall, sound the horn.
Oh no.
Sure thing.
Drop the machete.
Fuck that. Hell no. Go on, Sam.
I said drop it while you still have.
Bitch! Oh hell no. Fuck no. Get Randall. Fuck. Fuck that. Uh-oh. Bitch. Oh, hell no, you're not using that against me. The fuck do you think this is? Give me that shit back. Oh-ho! Jesus Christ. I mean, he had it coming. Come in. No, we're not gonna kill him? Okay, well. Oh, Norma got fucked up, too. Let's go.
God damn it, Michonne. Always taking the hard road.
You're still alive, aren't you?
For now.
Come on.
Oh, good. We should have just killed him. See what we did?
Alarm! We got trouble!
Like, why would you wait? You had the machete in your hand. How did he not see us? Like, come on now.
We're totally screwed. The whole town is looking for us.
We'll figure it out. Michonne?
I'll see if I can find us a ride out of here.
More of this peeking stuff? Okay, well. Oh, that's a boat right there.
There's a boat we can use.
We'll take them out if we have to. Them or us.
No, we're damn. Not killing people.
Pete, do you want to get out of here? Oh, hell no. That sounds like the dumbest idea I've ever heard.
That'll never work.
They'll kill you.
They'll kill you.
They won't. You start butchering their people, and our chances of making it out of here, any of us, go down to zero.
If you go out there, there's no way you're making it.
I'm doing what's best for my crew. That includes you.
No. No. Pete!
When you get your opening, run!
No. No.
We gotta stop him. Now!
Bring your ass back in here!
Show, no! What are you doing? I could've talked them down.
I'm not taking any chances.
Stupid boy.
Get ready.
Oh, you see that out for blood right now? Oh shit! Okay, we didn't need to go that far. We don't need to start exploding people, Michonne. Jesus fucking Christ. Damn, Michonne's drop kicking bitches out here. Holy fuck. Oh, that was sneaky. I barely even saw that because it was like hidden between the two of us. Hey-ya!
You okay?
Those people.
Let's go.
Holy shit!
That is the worst fire I've ever seen in my life. Come on, Pete.
Hands off.
Oh my God.
Get him up. You've already stolen our shit. You're not taking our boat too.
I'm not gonna tell us to look behind and surely shoot away. Pete.
You don't wanna do this.
Oh, I very much do.
Do it then. Bitch. Should have done it while you had the chance. What the fuck is in this boat? It's some super fuel right now for us to be going that quick. Jesus. Oh my God. Oh, here comes that intro again. Time to start bumping. Dun, 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 dun. Oh, it's like the same one. I thought they'd like use a different one or make something new. I mean, I guess that'd be too much effort. I'm not picky. Bopping so hard, bopping so hard. Go, girl. Give no shelter. Let's do this. Wait, that was Sam driving that shit? She's pro! Did you see the way she was dodging and weaving for all that shit?
You gotta learn to keep your machete on your back instead of hack your way out. Because that doesn't always work.
You're crazy if you think Norman listened to you.
I think she would have done anything to avoid that. All I'm saying is next time, let me do what I do first.
Pete, whose side are you on here?
Your machete can do the talk.
There's no way we can get back to our boat.
We can hide out at my house until it's clear.
Hello?
My dad can help you. It's not far. We'll get there before morning.
Yeah, why did you mention this before? Like,
why didn't you mention him before?
I don't want Norma looking for him.
I mean, that makes sense. Oh, goodbye, Monroe. What's that, Flair?
Oh, God.
Oh, come on. It's not people, it's the walkers. Wait, what? Oh, shit. Oh? Oh fuck. Way to move. Oh! Sam!
Get to cover!
Oh
go.
Shit. Go! Oh my God! Please!
We gotta put some distance between us and Norma. Hope the walkers go for them instead.
No! What are you doing? Oh my god.
We can lose them in the woods.
How are we gonna do that?
Yeah. It's not like we're just gonna walk through those things.
Oh shit! We're getting the zombie walking Michonne. It's going down. Oh, it's gonna be good. You there. Give me your shit. Ah! Oh my god, I thought I missed that for real. Okay, give me that shit. You're not gonna be needing those. Jesus.
Christ, Michonne.
And you. Next victim. Uh-huh. Tell me how this guy hasn't sniped me yet.
No.
Fuck. They're like, yo, what's up? okay.
Stay close. Stay quiet. As long as we don't bump into any of them, we're fine.
I'm telling you, Michonne's a bad bitch. Oh, I have to walk myself? Okay, well, I thought I was kind of just gonna walk and I'd, oh, fuck. Oh, don't know about this. Hey, there we go. Oh no, Michonne's not the time! Not the time!
Michonne, what is it?
Can't do this now. Nothing.
Nothing. Let's keep moving. Just keep going.
Michonne, slow down.
Shit.
Ooh. Easy there. Okay, okay, slow and steady. Don't start anything sitting there.
I can't believe that worked.
Just be glad it did.
Uh-huh. Are you kidding me?
Take him down.
Wait.
Get in the woods.
He's not got blood all over him anymore? Shit.
The crew's gonna have to wait. We'll circle back when things cool off.
Better not take long. Don't like the thought of Oak left unsupervised.
That's really what you're worried about right now?
There's a shortcut to my house. But you're not gonna like him.
About that.
It's not as bad as it looks. I know the way up. This all works.
Looks pretty damn bad to me.
Better than going the long way around.
I mean,
if we survive this, I won't complain about going up the rigging anymore.
Craig,
dear God.
One by one. But I don't think we have time for that. Follow my lead.
Sam's turning into quite a little trip. Oh, this is off to a great start. Two steps.
Some fucking shortcut.
Took two fucking steps and this thing's already shaking. Alright, let's go this way. That looks a bit more stable, more to grab. Easy does it. Oh! Oh shit. Oh shit. Ah! Ah! Oh my god.
You okay?
Holy shit.
Hell no, I'm not okay. What kind of dumbass question is that? I nearly died. Are you okay? Oh, fuck me. Oh my god. Want to ask me if I'm okay again, now that that just happened? Fuck. Alright, this one. Not again! Oh, come on! Please! Never again. Oh my god, no! Please. Thank fuck for that. Oh good, he just has another one. This is even better. I'm just hanging here. Swing or something. No. No. Oh my god. Fuck. This is some uncharted shit right here.
Almost there.
No! Stop, stop! No! Sam, please. Oh my god.
Fucking go.
Oh my god. This is gonna suck.
Sam, jump!
Hello? Oh, come on. You can't die at me. The episode just fucking started. Sam, let me see this. I mean, I was gonna say, where the fuck did we get a bandage from, but that works.
I'm gonna get you home.
Okay. Don't die on me as easily as Greg did, because that'll suck.
My house is up ahead.
Your dad's not gonna be happy with this. He's even alive. Oh, good. Not today.
I found Norma's place a while back, when it was just a couple of boats anchored to a pier. They had some supplies just sitting out, and Norma caught me. I didn't think she was going to, but she let me go. And now Greg is dead.
Don't beat yourself up, Sam. We all make mistakes. Move on.
Why'd she let you go?
She took pity on me. I told her my family was starving, and that was enough.
It's like you used up all the pity she's got.
That's for sure. Not gonna have any pity anymore.
I thought we could just hide this stuff on the ferry. But Greg, he didn't think it was safe. I should've listened. God, I'm dizzy. Thanks.
I got you, don't worry.
A clear path.
Don't die.
You're not looking so good.
I feel even worse. Talking helps. I don't want to black out on you.
Stay with us, Sam. We're gonna get you home. Keep her focused.
You sure your house is safe?
I think so. It's kept us alive for the past, however long it's been. It's hard to find. That's our only real defense, though.
Are we underground?
We've been lucky.
Right now, I'll take whatever we can get. Yeah. this one.
God damn.
Stick close.
It's too dangerous out here. Dad was right. He said none of us should leave the house. Walkers are trouble. People are worse.
All right. Well, we're just about run out of time for this episode. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you tomorrow for the next one. I've been Ethan, also known as FlipBackXD, and I will see you then. Bye! Crisis averted. Now, let's do a Walking Dead Season 2 and Stitch just shuts up. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God, Sam. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Not gonna lie. This is gonna really fucking hurt.
Oh, my God. Oh, my...